Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will show you how to change the password on your ZTE router, especially the ZTE F670L type. Changing the default password is a crucial step to prevent unauthorized access and protect your sensitive data. Let's get started. First, ensure your device is connected to your ZTE router's Wi-Fi network. Then, open any web browser and type in the IP address of your ZTE router in the address bar. Typically, the address is 192.168.1.1, but check the router's label or manual to confirm. Upon entering the router's IP address, you'll be directed to the ZTE router's login page. Here, enter the router's default username and password. If you've changed it before, use your customized login credentials. After logging into the admin panel, locate and click the Management and Diagnosis menu, then click Account Management. Enter the old password, then create new password and confirm the new password. Make sure your password includes a mix of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. Avoid using easily guessable information. After changing the router password, click the Apply button to save the changes you made. Your ZTE router will now use the new password for login and configuration access. Congratulations! You have successfully changed the password on your ZTE router. Remember to store the new password in a safe place. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.